Moi vaan YouTube. Lähetään jatkaan Assassin's Creed Odysseyte. Otetaan saada tää peli läpi jossain vaiheessa. En tiedä miten noihin voi luottaa, mutta tossa sanotaan, että olisin noin 51-2% mennyt läpi tätä. Tää on aika pitkä peli. Mut lähetään tuosta kattoon. Siellä ollaan menossa ja lähtäis kattoo mitä tehtävää lähtee tekemään. Home Sweet Home. Tuohan vois 31. Mennään sitten tekemään vaikka tuo. Talk to Lykinos. Missähän se on? Käyty täällä, niin mennäs tuo. Sieltä lähdetään eteenpäin. Minkälainen kapteeni täällä olis?
I should try to stay out of sight.
Kiinos. Katsotaan. Niin joudutaan.
My dear Alexios, I was hoping to have the chance to thank you for all you've done.
What did you have in mind?
Poet may be my day job, but there's more to me than that. I'm also a very talented cook. Allow me to make you a fabulous meal.
I'd like that.
Great. There's just one thing. I'll need a little help hunting down some ingredients. Literally.
You're treating me, you said.
After all we've been through together, surely you can agree that I'm a lover, not a fighter.
For how many bandits I've killed for you, it's pretty safe to say you're not a fighter.
I have to compensate somehow.
What do you need me to hunt?
This dish calls for venison. Any of the beasts wandering nearby should do. Meet me at the cliffs near the Ipernistra camp once you find some.
Venison. Okay. Lie hevonen oli, mutta ei kukaan huomannut. Deer. Se on susi. Venison. Tää oli vissiin kultisteja. Siitä saatiin venisonia.
That's a start, but Lykinos will need more.
Venison. Mistä löydämme? Siellä hiippaili.
should be plenty of meat for Lykinos' dinner.
Käyväs katto se yks vielä. What you kill, you eat.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Käskee mun mennä. Tässä pitäisi olla semmoinen mahdollisuus, mikä on esossa, että ei voi lyödä noita tavallaan viattomia.
Beautiful view.
It certainly is. Did you manage to hunt down our food?
Here's the meat.
Perfect. I'll get started. Please, make yourself comfortable.
That was delicious.
I told you I could cook. Was the food worth it?
A few deer are no match for a mighty Mystios.
I wish I had your skill and confidence.
Fighter or not, I'm sure it takes a lot to be a renowned poet in Athens.
I may have exaggerated my accomplishments as a poet a bit earlier. The truth is, I'm not just home for a visit. I ran out of drachmi in Athens.
Why lie to your brother about this? Or to me?
Timotheus has always been my father's son. In every way. They both fought for Athens, they both worked in the family business. Timotheos's path was never for me, so I left for Athens to strike out on my own.
You're afraid of what he'll think?
He'll say it was irresponsible of me to leave in the first place. And he's right. I don't have any drachmi, or means to earn it.
You're an amazing cook, Lykinos. If you're looking for a way to make a living, you should start there.
I guess everyone needs to eat. Besides, any skill that impresses you is worth pursuing.
You never answered my question, though. Why lie to me about your career?
Isn't it obvious? I didn't want to appear a failure to you. From the moment I met you, I knew you were amazing.
I'm just someone who's had to fight every day of my life.
Still, you saved my life, Alexios. I'll never forget that.
Well, I'm glad I did. This has been nice, Lykinos.
It really has.
Bye-bye. Level 3. Hetkinen, missäs me ollaan? Käväs tuo kattoon tuolta. Saadaan joku pinpointti tänne lähemmäs.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
No niin, sieltähän alkoi tulee. Mikä se on? Tulee sinnikkäästi. Mikä siellä on?
I set sail soon. I want you to be with me when I do.
Okay. Uus luutnantti. Okei. Okay. Ahaa, eli täältä kattoo gameplay icons, completed historical. Joo. Käydään kattoo mihin me sitten lähdetään. Talk to Dementos. Ahaa, se on taas tuolla jossain. Taas päästä tuon.
Best stay out of sight.
Hetkinen, olisiko täällä loottia? Satamaan tilataan laiva, niin päästään tuonne toiselle puolelle. Jotain laivaa tuolta. Katsotaan nyt mitä heillä ne. Siinähän on laaja.
There you are.
Am I interrupting?
This is where I used to practice sparring with my father. After he retired to the fishing business, he lost interest. But I kept up the practice on my own.
Sparring without a partner isn't a real challenge.
Are you trying to goad me into a sparring match, mercenary?
I might be interested in some friendly competition.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Are you scared, Athenian?
I just... Fine. Let's spar.
Let's see what you've got. That's all you got?
I'm just getting started. Filthy Spartans!
Timotheus, are you okay? You fought well, Athenian. Timotheus? Timotheus, what are you doing?
No, stop, stop! No, no, stay back! Get away from me!
I'm not going to hurt you. Let
don't me... you get it? I might hurt you if you don't stay away.
You're not going to hurt me, Timotheus.
You don't know that. I don't know if I could stop myself right now.
I know you're stronger than whatever this is.
When I get like this, if I lose control for even a second, the terrible things I see myself doing...
Timotheus!
No, no, no! Stop! Stop!
Just breathe.
I'm okay. I'm okay. Thank you.
You're safe, Timotheus. I promise.
I feel better. Thank you. Would you mind staying with me for a moment?
Whatever you need.
Semmonen tapa.
Father handled coming back from the war so much better than I did. Any loud noise or unexpected hand on my shoulder and my heart burst from my chest. But he never flinched.
Did you tell him?
I couldn't bear to tell Father the reason I was discharged, let alone this. I wanted to make him proud.
Why were you discharged?
I lost control in a battle and killed one of my comrades. My commander and I were close. So he discharged me with mania instead of charging me with treason. When I returned from the war, Father never asked why. I don't know if he suspected or...
Maybe he was hiding his struggles, the way you hid yours.
If that's true, he was strong enough to hide it from everyone. I'm too weak to even hide it from you.
Pain doesn't make you weak, Timotheus. You're a survivor.
When the battle hasn't been won, is there really honor in coming back alive?
It's going to be all right, Timotheus.
For the first time, I think it might be.
I should check in on Timotheus and Lykinos at their father's house.
Moving on. Täällä on matsattu.
This looks like one of the bandits that killed Diocles. Whoever did this didn't take anything. Lykinos, are you all right?
They took him. The bandits who killed my brother took Timotheus.
Where did they go?
To the ruins of Mykenae. please, you have to help him.
Tämä on jatkuvasti ongelmissa. No, meneehän nyt sitten. Tuolla luolassa. Katsotaas mikäs tuolla on.
I need to stay hidden.
Palace of Agamemnon. Täällä pitäisi olla joku treasure. Näyttää aika tyhjiltä. On siellä muuta. Mennään tosta sivuovesta siis. Jep. That's a plan. Tää päästäis täältä. Come on.
Timotheos, we have to get out of here. Timotheos!
Where are they? Cursed Spartan dogs, where are they hiding?
You're safe, Timotheos. I promise.
Alexios?
Yes, it's me. You're all right now.
Timotheos, you're safe!
You saved us once again, mercenary.
In more ways than one.
The famed Eagle Bearer hasn't saved you just yet. It's nice to finally meet the Oclesis' boys.
Who are you?
I'm dear Oclesis' business partner. Or at least I was. Until I had to terminate our arrangement.
You mean you had him killed?
A last resort. Our partnership funded poor Oclesis' gambling for years. His mistake was gambling not with drachmae he earned from me, but with drachmae he stole from me.
You are lying! There's no way our pater would ever work with you!
Believe what you want. It doesn't change the fact that Diocles screwed me over.
You got your payment in Diocles' blood. What do you want with Echinos and Timotheos?
I was going to clear Diocles' debt through his boys, but you took out my biggest competitor in Corinth.
Glad I helped?
You did me a favor, so I'm willing to let these boys go. To repay what I owe you, Mistios.
He killed my pater! Are you really going to let him go?
Yes, Mistios. Are you going to let me go?
No.
No. You'll pay for what you've done.
Have it your way, Eagle Bearer.
Get away, shoot! You're going.
You are going to die. Yksikö sinne jää vielä?
Admit it! You're outmatched!
Sä oot yksi!
Thank you for saving me, Alexios. There's something I've been meaning to tell you.
I need to tell Alexios something too!
When I'm with you, the darkness inside me fades away. I didn't think I'd feel happiness like this again.
I'm the only reason you even know each other. The fates have spoken. The gods brought us together. I feel it in the fiber of my soul.
I just like you as friends. Both of you.
I see.
If that's how you really feel.
Well, thank you again for saving me and for everything.
Goodbye, I guess.
Enpä katsoa, jäikö meille jotain tänne loopia. Minusta tuntuu, että jäi, mutta missähän se on? Oi joo, tulehan alas. Hei. Voi et. No joo. Tulee se alas apina sieltä. Yksi on jossain vielä. Se on vieläkin ylempi.
Ah! 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 Yeah!
Se jäi seinään. Siinä onkin löytäminen, että mennään hakemaan toi yhden tätä heinäsuovasta. Voitais tehdä joku välitehtävä tuossa, katoapas missä me ollaan, niin vaikka tänne mennä. Pois tältä alueelta. Sieltä päästään aloittaa sitten uudella videolla. Lopetellaan tää video tähän, ettei tuu liian pitkä. Ohi. Mut joo. Lopetellaan sitä video tähän ja mä seivaan tuonne sen, mutta kiitoksia vaan katselijoille. Kiitoksia kaikille katselijoille. Tilatkaa kanava, niin pysytte tämmösen vanhemman tubettajan mukana. Ei muuta kuin moi moi.